We took a look at Bowman's Best, a week or so ago, but guess what? Emily hooked us up again. So we've got a full box. That means two mini boxes. So two chrome autographed cards per mini box.
Ivan, if you were a wrestler in WWE, what would your wrestling name be?
Oh, big challenge. I don't know if you have time to follow my Twitter feed, but I hate half of the wrestler names nowadays. I'm like, what happened to the good ones? I just found out that Batista used to be called Leviathan. I'm like, who changes their name from Leviathan to Batista?
Right? People building a brand that go into movies eventually.
I mean, The Rock was like the last great named wrestler, though I'm seeing a little bit more come up now. Like a little bit more people are taking on some of the shtick. So, but yeah, so I wouldn't just be like, I probably would be something corny and bad, like Lovejoy or something, and like wear a big fur coat and grow my hair out long and blonde, or, you know.
Auto, oh, here we go. On card, Andres Munoz, number to 150, excuse me, rookie pitcher for the San Diego Padres.
What about you, Emily?
You know, that's a great question. I would have to give it some more thought. Something, I would have to go with like a one word, you know, not like Aleister Black or Braun Strowman, just that one word that is like Prince or Madonna or Beyonce, but in wrestling form.
Mine would be Guido.
Love it.
These are great cards. We talked about them last time. The die cut franchise 2020s. Very cool. This
yeah,
one, it's easier to
those
write the name
neat.
On the back sometimes. Alec Baum. I like those.
Yeah, Baum's in our rookie cup class this year as well.
They're saying in the chat that my signature move would be the flapjack.
The flapjack.
Or Opa Klingon style said your name would be the Flapjack King. That's fair.
Hey, Chipper Rookie. Jones, you just pulled. He's another one that'll be at the Rip Party.
Yeah, he will. He seemed really excited about it too when he was talking about it. It was really great how you guys got these people to do these little vignettes and clips. He seemed stoked.
He was. You know what's cool too is we have just such great footage of all these guys. There you go, another auto in there. But you know,
Gonzalez.
We had to Hold cut on, some of it picture. Down so that way we you know have a digestible show and are able to get through all of the decades. Like I mentioned, there's 15 plus different guests that will be joining us. Some pre-recorded in a package that we've created. Some will be live as well. So I'm not going to mention any of the live guests, but you know, Chipper Jones, he would have sat there for a half hour, an hour, just ripping open packs of cards if we sent him enough. Oh, love that card. So yeah, he was great commentary, shared some great stories. So that's going to be a fun one. I think he's ripping open packs from the 70s on the Rip Party.
Cool. It's an atomic refractor, right?
Yeah. Look at that. That's gorgeous.
Yeah. Since this guy's on the San Diego Padres, I'm going to pair that up with the auto.
Who was it?
Robert Hassel.
Oh, nice. Lots of collectors are high on him.
All right, so that was mini box one.
All right, I'm doing some logistics in the background, getting the winners ready for those boxes, six large boxes.
Is Whitehall open now, or are you guys still remote?
We are remote still. Yeah, wow. You know, it's tough in this area too, because a lot of people have to take mass transit and, you know, not everyone's directly in New York City. So better to be safe than sorry. But the Rip Party, though, we have a very small crew that will be on site using the office as our headquarters for the Rip Party. So that'll be nice to be in the office again.
Cool. Yeah, I think we're all looking forward to some return to some form of normalcy. Power producers insert. Very cool. Nick Lofton auto on card. The on card turned out really nice on this stock.
Ooh, nice. Hold that for another second. I gotta. Every time I reopen the window, I get a pop up. There we go. Got it.
And then Refractor, Bo Bichette, rookie.
Is he in Holocron or not?
Astrid Zacchino, rookie. Trent Grisham, another one of those beautiful franchises, 2020. Carter Kieboom. Carter Kieboom.
Very nice. Now, along the lines of Rip Party, if you guys could watch a player open any pack from any decade of Tops, which player and who would you want? Okay. We're making your wish come true, Ivan. Chris Bryant will be on the show.
Cal Ripken Jr. opening.
Cal.
Yeah. I'd love to hear him open some packs from his rookie year.
Yeah, and that's what I was feeling too, is like I would actually like Chris Bryant opening this decade's packs, because I feel like you get some like, oh, this guy, like some funny stories that they can really relate to. It's cool to hear, oh, I looked up to this guy as a kid, but it's more cool to be like, oh yeah, I remember when me and Bryce were doing this, you know, like, so.
Joe Adell.
Love Joe Adell. Oh.
Tease that.
This
anyway,
is a power
first
pack.
Off. Franchise favorites, Spencer Torkelson.
Very nice.
Atomic Refractor.
Still not bad. Torque. Any torque is good torque.
But then I got a glimpse of the auto. It's one of the franchise 2020 die cut autos, numbered to just 50.
Wow.
And it is of Nick Solak. Nick Solak, second baseman for the Rangers. That's beautiful. The gold, the auto, on card, no sticker, the numbering right there.
That franchise favorites design is just beautiful. They did a great job with that, and it prints well too.
Dustin May, Christian Pesh. Reese Hoskins, green parallel, numbered to 99. And another atomic refractor of Dustin May.
Ooh.
I close it out with the base of Joey Bart. Okay. Ivan.
Yep.
Let's see. This is what we're going to do.
So real quick. Hey, Emily, just confirm. You have 6 boxes, right?
I have 5 boxes.
5 boxes. Which one do we not have that I have on my list? In
I have.
Oh well, Rob has fully loaded.
I have fully loaded.
This fully loaded.
6.
Okay, fully loaded is getting.
Sorry about that.
All good. All good. I was just looking at the pulled the list from. Just don't ignore me. We're good. Awesome. So she's got 5 boxes, and then we've got a San Diego auto, a Nick Gonzalez auto, a Nick Solak auto, and what was the last one? Nick Lofton. Wow, 3 Nicks in one 3 box. Nicks.
But then
was
we're
that
gonna
planned,
give a,
Emily.
We're gonna give a 5th winner away. The die cuts and the atomic refractors.
Oh, cool. So a 5th winner gets some really cool prize pack action. Also from Bowman's Best.